Hey, what's up, guys? It's Carlos or Acid Glow here. Now we have some news on Borderlands 2, finally. So we got two things to go over. The first thing is a new update, and the second thing is some future DLC that is coming for the game. Now, with this new update, it looks like they're fixing a bunch of issues that are affecting the interface or the menus, and some skills that were never working correctly with some characters are getting fixed. Now, there are also some changes to damage values on a lot of guns here. Now, the big thing I noticed right here in this update is that they actually patched the shortcut in the Digistruct Peak Challenge DLC. Now, although it's patched right now on Xbox 360, everyone else that plays on PC and PS3 has until February 11th until it's patched on that platform. So you guys still have 5 more days if you want to use the glitch to get one of your characters to OP8. So now let's talk about future DLC for Borderlands 2. So it's been confirmed we have 2 more Headhunter packs on the way. So the next one is scheduled for February 11th, and this one is Mad Moxie and the Wedding Day Massacre. So this is supposed to be a Valentine's themed DLC, and revolves around the two families in the storyline of Borderlands 2, which are the Hodunks and the Zaffords. Now, the bigger news about the Headhunter packs is not this one, it's the next one. And the next one is not coming out until sometime in April. And this one is called Sir Hammerlock versus the Son of Cromerix. So for those of you guys who are not familiar with Cromerix, he was the final invincible boss in Borderlands 1. Now, it's been a fan-requested character for a long time, so I'm glad they're finally going to bring him back. However, keep in mind, this is the son of Cromerix, so I'm not too sure if he's going to actually fight the same way as Cromerix or somehow a little bit differently. The other thing I want to point out is this is coming out in April, so if this turns out to be like an April Fool's joke on all the fans, and we don't actually get a big epic boss fight, that would be a very big letdown. So that's all the news we have right now on Borderlands 2. Be sure to check out the links in the description of this video if you want to read all the information for yourselves. And as always, leave a thumbs up and leave your thoughts in the comments section down below. This is Acid Glow, and I will see you guys later on. I'm out.